How to do YouTube videos for your YouTube channel. YouTube videos for your channel. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brianne. Well, you know, I've made over 3,400 videos, and I just did a video called I've Made Over 3,400 Videos for My YouTube Channel. And I got to thinking about how do I make my YouTube channel videos? And, you know, I'm not an expert. I have friends that have millions of subscribers, and these are friends that I know. And, you know, so my channel is no way near like their channel. I would hope that someday maybe my channel will be. And yet their channel, they have perfect thumbnails, they have perfect videos, everything is done with high-tech cameras. But I don't think that's necessary when you start out. I think it's great if you can, but I don't think it's necessary to get started on YouTube with all the high-tech cameras and all the high-tech everything. I started off with my YouTube channel with a camera, and I'm not sure what kind it was. It was a good camera. And then I went over to the iPhones or the cell phones, because those were really, really good. And they worked just as well for me. Now, if I was out doing action adventure and things like that, I may want a specific kind of camera for a specific type of situation. But for just regular videos for me, like I do, a simple camera or a cell phone, whatever works. Lighting is important. I think lighting is really important, and sound is really important. Those two things will hold people's attention. But to get started, it's just get started. Don't let those bigger things stop you from getting started. The fear of doing thumbnails, or the fear of, what if I don't get the title right, or what if no one watches, or whatever. You know, you put the videos out and eventually the people will come and watch it. It's very complicated to figure out the algorithms and how the YouTube works. I still haven't figured it out after 3,400 videos. And yet I just continue to make videos because I love it and I enjoy it. And I think it's important to be authentically you and make videos your way, what you're about, what you're happy with. Just because someone is out there with their drone and their GoPro, cameras and all that, doesn't mean you need to do that. You may be someone who bakes cookies all the time and that's all you do, and that's what you love to do with your YouTube videos. Or someone like me who loves to come on and talk about wisdom topics every day from grandma's porch. And, you know, just be you. And you don't have to be perfect to be here on YouTube. And, you know, a lot of these little things like thumbnails, and I don't put them on every one of my videos. I put them on most of my videos, but not all. Thumbnails, titles, tagging, beginning and an ending, that all came later. That came much later. If you go back on my earliest videos that I did for family and friends, those were less than a minute long, many of them. Weren't titled, weren't tagged, no thumbnails, no beginning, no ending, and it had the up and down camera look, not the portrait look. And so, but I just got started. I just got out there. So I think the biggest thing is just get started if you want to create a YouTube channel with videos. From my house to yours, may God bless you. And I hope to talk to you soon again. From Grandma's Porch to wherever you're at, I hope you like, share, subscribe to all four of my channels. Talk to you then. Bye-bye.
place to relax and a place to enjoy.